Ladies and gentlemen, this is officially the biggest aluminum plate that I've ever moved. My trucker couldn't bring it up because it didn't fit on the trailer. We ended up getting Tussey Mountain Mulch to bring it up in the back of one of their trucks. It's big. And like this edge has to line up perfectly with the edge of the patio in both places. The edge of the patio over there and the edge of the patio over here. And I have this feeling it's gonna be a challenge.